The Federation of Government College Teachers Association, or FEGOCTA, has once again threatened to launch mass agitation and boycott online classes in pursuance of its long-pending demand for implementation of 7th UGC pay. Speaking to Northeast Live, FEGOCTA General Secretary Dr. N. Somorendro stated that the teachers' fraternity under FEGOCTA is once again compelled to launch mass agitation in order to put more pressure on the Education Department to issue order for implementation of the 7th UGC pay.
We have given the deadline 30th of June. We have requested the Honorable Education Minister, Honorable Respected Chief Secretary, and the other officials that we had an agreement, MOU was signed on 6th of March 2021, and accordingly, cabinet decision was taken. If the government, if the Higher Education Department fails to issue the order by 30th June, then FEGOCTA, with support of the college teachers, will launch the boycott of the ongoing online classes and the preparation for the examination in the common colleges of Manipur. Of course, yes, we also understand the COVID-19 and also the students, but it is the responsibility of the Education Minister as a head of the Higher Education Department to fulfill and honor not only the MOU, but also to implement the cabinet decision, which was taken, you know, headed by the Honorable Chief Minister of Manipur.
However, one of Manipur's oldest student bodies, the All Manipur Students Union, or AMSU, has criticized FEGOCTA's decision to boycott online classes in the name of agitation. Speaking to Northeast Live, AMSU President Haubijam Chalamba Mete urged the FEGOCTA's representatives to reconsider their stand for the sake of the students who have already suffered for months due to the pandemic and previous teachers' strikes.
Time in this corona time, the students are facing many problems. There is no offline classes and effective online classes in the last one and above years. FEGOCTA's going to, we heard that they may boycott the online classes and online examinations. Yes. We know the situation of the teacher, but this time we highly condemn this such kind of act because the boycotting the students' examination or online classes, there will be no solution. So please, FEGOCTA, step back the boycott.
Well, it may be mentioned that government college teachers in Manipur under the banner of FEGOCTA have staged a series of protests in the past with online classes suspended on multiple occasions. Earlier, on the 6th of March, Chief Minister N. Biren Singh had chaired a meeting with FEGOCTA representatives where the government had agreed to fulfill their demand and issue order notification implementing 7th UGC pay at the earliest. However, the same has not materialized so far.